You know who's Al-Hasan al-Basri, like the Imam al-Tabi'in, they call him, is the leader of the followers of the companions. And he says, Ya ibn Adam, son of Adam, you and me, أَيُّ شَيْءٌ يَعِزُّ عَلَيْكَ مِنْ دِينِكَ What is more valuable for you in this deen if you lost your salah? What else is valuable if you lost your salah? Nothing. And again, that's why I'm bringing the salah in Ramadan. Alhamdulillah, we still look at Ramadan as different. Still look at Ramadan as different. But this is Alhamdulillah in a way. But in another way, I need to bring salah back above, meaning my taraweeh or my fajr. Absolutely, it's my fajr. My taraweeh in the masjid or my fajr in the masjid. Subhanallah. So why do I come at 11 o'clock to the masjid on a Tuesday and I'm working tomorrow because it's Ramadan? Then why don't I come for fajr? What else, if you lose your salah, what else is valuable in this deen other than the salah itself?